And then heaven knows what happened sophomore year.
Yeah.
But you just had a really crummy year and made some bad decisions and paid the price.
And yeah, then, I don't think that house served you well.
But, you know, there are other kids living in the house who were in engineering and, you know, they didn't have any trouble at all sticking with the studies and getting good grades. So it was a mixed bag in that house.